both tyres flying off, and it actually looked, I said it looked like at turn two he was struggling for the grip there, and I thought, well, that's a bit bizarre, it doesn't look like it's that slippy. We need Roy up here in the commentary box.